The first example I want to mention is the smell called duplicated code. So what happens here, what the symptom is, the smell is that you have the same piece of code, the same fragment of code or code structure replicated in more than one place. And that's pretty common when we do, for example, copy and paste programming, something that we mentioned at the beginning of the lesson. So for example, we are just, instead of re-implementing a piece of functionality and we know we already have, we simply copy it from a different part of the code. So what do you do if you have duplicated code? This can be a problem over time because you might end up with a lot of duplication in your system. You can use the extract method refactoring that we just saw and basically create a method that has got exactly the same functionality of this fragment of code and then replace the fragment of code with an invocation to that method. And you will do it in all the places where the code is duplicated. That simplifies the code and also favors reuse because there might be more places that can benefit from that additional method, especially if it implements some popular piece of functionality. Another example of bad smell, a typical one, is a long method. So you have a very long method with a lot of statements, and we know that the longer a procedure, the more difficult it is to understand it and maintain it. So what you might want to do in these cases is to use refactoring such as extract method or decompose conditional to make the code simpler, shorten it, and extract some of the functionality into other methods. So basically break down the method in smaller methods that are more cohesive. Another typical example of bad smell, which is something that can happen very commonly during maintenance, is that you keep adding functionality to a class and you end up with a large class. So a class that is clearly too big. It contains too many fields, too many methods, and it's just too complex to understand. In this case, the obvious solution is to use the extract class or subclass and basically break down the class in multiple classes, each one with a more cohesive piece of functionality. So the classes are more cohesive, are more understandable, and the overall structure of the system is improved. Shotgun surgery is an interesting smell. And the case here is that we're in a situation, and it probably happened to you, I mean, it definitely happened to me, in which every time you make some kind of change to the system, you have to make many little changes, sort of all over the place, to many different classes. And this can be a symptom of the fact that the functionality is spread among these different classes. So there's too much coupling between the classes and too little cohesion within the classes. Also in this case, you can use refactoring, for example, by using the move method or move field or inline class to basically bring the pieces of related functionality together so that your resulting classes are more cohesive. You reduce the dependencies between the different classes and you address this problem because at this point, each class is much more self-contained and therefore it can be modified by itself without having to affect the rest of the system. The last smell I want to mention is one I really like. It's the feature envy, and it refers to a method that seems more interested in a class other than the one it belongs to. So for example, this method is using a lot of public fields of another class, is calling a lot of methods of the other class. And so in this case, the solution is really clear. What you want to do is to perform the extract method refactoring and then the move method refactoring so as to take the jealous method out of the class where it doesn't belong and get it home to the class where it really belongs. And once more, the effect of this is that you decrease the coupling between the two classes, and therefore you have a better system, and also you eliminate the envy, which is always a good thing.